I've always had this weird thing about skincare products. For my entire career, people have given me skincare products that I haven't liked. Moisturizers that are too greasy, facial cleansers that dry out my skin too much, serums that when I put them on my face, I can't put makeup on afterwards. So I decided I wanted to develop a skincare line that I would actually use. So that is how it all began.